blood vessel is ruptured and starts bleeding, the body responds by forming long strands of a tough yellow protein called fibrin that traps blood cells and plugs the leak. This is called clotting. However, at the same time, it triggers another process which is not always helpful. It begins with these playful canines called plasminogen, but they won't be playful for long. The torn blood vessel has released Tissue Plasminogen Activator, or TPA as he likes to call himself, and he loves causing trouble. Once TPA shows up, the plasminogen dogs get nasty. These hounds of hell are Plasmon. The Plasmon dogs tear fibrin apart, making the bleeding much worse. Of course, Plasminogen Activator Inhibitor 1, or PI-1 for short, could put a stop to all this destruction if she wakes up. And when PI-1 does wake up, it's often too late. That's why we give tranexamic acid as soon as possible after bleeding starts. Tranexamic acid stops plasminogen binding to fibrin, sparing the clot from the Plasmon dogs. And a nice blood clot can stop the bleeding.